Hi, welcome back to another edition of Enshrouded. This is episode 8, and I'm Lee from Brothers Grimm. Today, I don't really know what we're doing. We have unlocked all our companions as we speak. What's this? The Queen's Tomb. Let's just have a quick look at this. Queen's Tomb. I haven't got a clue what we're doing here, but should we try and have a go at that, or I'm just thinking we've got this save point here. We could have a look at moving up. Hang on, what are these? Hunter's hand spindle. I'll tell you what, they might be a good thing to go for. Yeah, let's do the hunter's hand spindle. Let's have a look at that. Yeah, right, let's do that. So, third time. Let's, I think we can go there. So let's fast travel there. Just need to check my arrow situation. I've got quite a few. Is it going to involve going into the mist? Probably. Yep, let's fly down to the north, so... We've got some wolves knocking about, obviously. Do a bit of gathering. Hang on, if I can. Right, okay, so let's just have a look. If I mark on the one we want, which sets a waypoint, so that's over there, it's going to be up in that area up there. That's where the, I think it was the alchemist was. In any event, we need to get down here, don't we? Yeah, this is that. Ah, yeah, I remember now. I'm just wondering if I should just go around this lot. Somebody trying to pursue me, but if I run off, probably get away. be on the lookout. So I'm thinking that it's probably going to be up there somewhere. Let's just have a quick look. It's over that way. It's further up though, isn't it? Have a look. So, right, we're here somewhere, so I'm thinking we're probably not going to be too far away here. Music's changed. Alright. So there's an enemy outside then, is there? Okay. Searching around at the moment. Martha's diary. Ah, chest over there, look. I don't know what that is that keeps hammering me. Right, hang on, I bet that's down. Oh, we've moved away, yeah. See what it is, probably that enemy there. Made him a bit angry, I don't know. What else is here? That's the best way to kill them. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Just complete the mission. Second complete it. Forward the mission, I mean. Right, can I get that? Can I get something like that? Can I get the spark? No. Right, there's an enemy here where it's over there, look. That'll do us. Right, what we got here? I'll search it because might find something decent. There. Then we can go right. Anything in here? Nothing amazing. Chest. Of course we're going to be a chest. And... yeah, I've got two of them. Right. Right, have we got a bed that we can actually keep in here or what? Some shroud dwellers there, aren't we? To block that time. Right, so it's sending me over there in that sort of right. Oh, hang on. Let's get that. Over in this. Oh, no, it's over here, isn't it? Something sinister is buried in that thicket, spread through the ground roots, between the branch, under the skin, the silky web of a two-clawed hunting spider. Oh, great. Okay, let's have a look at what this bow is that I've got. So that's power 12, power 15. That's going to be a better weapon, isn't it? It's level 7, that's level 9. When we get back, we need to do something with that. I can sleep. Let's do that. Reach once cut the huntsman was left in different, you know, different reach the revels. Right, where am I at the moment then? Oh, I'm there. Abandoned hunter camp. I think that's how many stages there are. Like, I've done a couple of stages of that now. Or is it difficulty level? I don't know. Right. Yeah, I think we're going to have to go over this way, aren't we? Right, come on. What's your, oh, hang on, what's this? That's flint mine. Few things here, and we've got. Now within camera, let's get through here. Whoa. Don't like them. Okay, so keep heading. I want to head a bit east, so let's head down here. Strawberries. Going into the shroud, I don't want to go that way. I do need to head that way. Yeah, there we go. I just. This building here. Is there going to be a chest in here, do we think? Yeah. bit weird. On the other side of that valley there. I don't know. Yeah, maybe. That's like the valley it climbs. Oh. So how am I going to get across? Oh, I'll be there. Well. Dear. So if we can get across there and up that hill, that might give us a bit of a better vantage point. So it's going to be down there in that then. And what are we doing here again? Mortar. The alchemist mortar. Find the alchemist mortar in order to unlock more crafting recipes. All right. Critters now there. Higher level that, oh no. Oh, they're like flowers, aren't they? Must get a fair bit of experience for killing them, really. So, we are here. But... I don't know what the way out is. If it all goes wrong, that's my problem. Possibly running the building. Still out of the shroud there. Ow. All right, I'm gone. Well, that's the mortar there, so I need to press that button. So obviously I need to find a button that will open this door, then that will probably open that door. Alright. Chest there. Ooh. Right, okay. Okay, let's see what we can do here. So, let's use that for a start. And let's have a look. Ooh, let's just get rid of them. That? Prey of the Flame Scroll. So we get 20% magic damage. No, don't really need that at the moment. What's that one? Plus 20 stamina. So we're looking, just looking for this button. That's the best of all the improvements to green one. There's a better way to clear the shroud to overcome it. Perhaps I should reconsider my efforts. Right. You just know I'm going to miss it. I'm pretty sure I'm looking for a button. Hang on. And I think I want that. Can't press right button. Let's just get rid of them. Yeah, big fair up. It wasn't what I collected though, it was, is that linen or? Yeah. That's the first time I found one. So the problem I am going to have is this weapon's about dead. That's my button though. Got loads of stuff, I just don't really want to get rid of. What's that? That's level 9, 23 power. I know I'm being a bit indecisive here, but right, that's 39 damage. What's the one we've got here? That's 30. And it's got a few more pluses, but that's got better base damage. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put that there. Okay, so we press the button. But I think we can still go up to the top, so I'm going to go up to the top first. Well, I will do when I stop messing about. Yep, nothing there. So this is the roof. I knew there'd be a chest on the top, so I wanted to come here. Glide, I've always been fond of birds, we use through the wind, so efforts led to embrace the horizon in these trying times to discover what is, whatever it is you seek, free of all your corruption spreading beneath. Such a wondrous journey. Mayhap mankind can conquer the skies through invention. I shall craft a glider and voyage to the hills from here. One way or another, I'll land amongst the blue jays. Nice. Yeah, want that potion. So again, we're back to this. I shouldn't have really brought that. Don't think it matters because it's only stone. Might just delete that. I can't play this anymore at the moment anyway. Right. Okay, so let's go back down to the old cellar. To win the backpack, all right. Okay. Right, I'm gonna get rid of that. I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll equip that, and then we'll salvage. Oh no. So we've got something for the alchemist, so he's going to be as happy as Larry. Another chest. We'll get rid of that. I've took that, right. Okay, so let's see where we are. So we've got that, yeah, I wonder if I can get to the top of that jump off and go over there. I'm thinking the Queen's Tomb. Could do with, actually, tell you what, let's try and get out of here. We can actually teleport back out of the shroud, and we are full. Let's get to the roof. Huh. I think we need to get up there, don't we? So get across here. Oh, here's the answer, backpack space. I'll tell you what, let's delete them. Let's see if we can get up here. It's going to be this way. Probably not. Now there's a little gap here, perhaps. Let's collect a few things while going round. There's something round here. Oops. Mistbury Catacombs. That then? Is it wolves? Is it something else more sinister? Mistbury Catacombs. Oh yeah, look. Coming out of mist. Right. I have got water. Let's right then, let's see what we've got here. One to ice, one to rule, one to life, one to glory, one to ice, one to rule and one to life. One is far left to the eldest nursery eagle to break. To the beak of the eagle rips high clouds and skin. Blood taints the snow and kin pierces kin. Go right for the youngest, child of the liar, a voice inspire. Pursue despair, finally, yeah. Inside the memory lands by aching, one above, one below, both hidden, waiting. So it's obviously some sort of puzzle where, yeah, so that's the same thing. Jesus Christ almighty, that was didn't actually do as much damage as I thought it would have been, but problems. I don't really want to die down here, and I've got no inventory space. I don't think it's going to allow me to make a stone. I wonder if I can just get rid of one of these, like that one or something. Can I get rid of it? Clear waypoint? Nah, it's not doing that, is it? Tell you what. Let's try and crack on. Is there any more enemies there? Not at the moment. What's this? Alright, so if you look, there's buttons there. That's what it's saying. Let's see where we are this side then, shall we? Some enemies in there. I don't know if I can get up there, but let's I'm really not a fan of those wraith things. Enshrouded here. Right, don't want to go down there. use that for a start. Take that with us. I've got to go up here. Ah, look. Okay, so if that's one we've pressed, okay, let's take them as well, it's alright. So we've done. Oh, yeah, hang on, what's this? Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Okay, so what's the point in this then? So we've done the one this side. Because it were on about high and low, weren't it? So I suspect there's probably one in the shrouded part. What's that through the wall there? I'm just going to read what it says. So we've done the left one up to now, I think. Right, one is far left, the eldest, most regal. The beak of the eagle rips high clouds and skin. Blood taints the snow as kin pierces kin. Go right for the youngest child of the lyre, a voice to inspire across the sea of despair. That might be the shroud. We find the ocean's heart there. Right, okay. We need to see if despair might be the lava. Should be good. Try not to die. Right, he's down the hill up. That's fast, that. Still that wraith thing. Is it still through there? Can't see it. It's gonna be there. Look. Right, so what we're looking for now is another button. So we're going quite far down here. Here we go. Critters. Thank you. Right, okay, so this is a new... Right, so how do we get across here then? Look at that. It's 20 damage. Oops. 39, right, salvage that. It's only an uncommon one. Now, I'm just wondering if... Half that floor apart. A bit careful. I have sort of lost track with which side I'm on and where and all that stuff. Oh dear, there's a button on the wall there, but. The only other thing is high up. I think. Might be a way sort of out of that, let's have a look. Yeah, I think the other one is like on the top, near the roof or something. Right. Hey, oh, I thought that was staircase, but we're back. The gate's that way, isn't it? Let's have a look. So we should have got three. Yeah, we've got three out of four. So, what's the way up then? I mean, I might be banged out of order with this, but I'm pretty sure it is. currently looking for anything that'll take me higher. That's what I'm getting at. Have a look through here. There, hang on. Let's have a look up here. Can't do anything there, can I? That's a bit stupid. This is where I thought we came out. I'm convinced we need to go up there, but I just don't know how we're going to do it. Hang on. No. Idiot. Yeah, it looks like my thing might be here somewhere. Is it below? I don't see a look. I mean, this is fraught with danger anyway, isn't it? Okay. See anything? Can't see anything. Oof, right, steady on a minute. Nah, I thought I'd struck gold here. Dare I jump down there? At the end of the day. Come on. Ooh. I've now completed the Queen's Tomb. Can I get out? I'm not in the shroud, so I might be able to port back. See if we can do that. have a little look in here before I go any further. Journal, quests. So the Queen's Tomb. Location of the Queen's hidden tomb was found. Remains and treasures must be behind the central door, but it's locked. There must be a way to open the door. Enter and loot the locked room. Rewards. So I must have done it. They are different, so there's like so many quests within each chain. So for example, the alchemist mortar, it should be returned to its rightful owner. Placing the mortar in the base will get right. Yeah, okay, so let's try and get back to base. I don't know if it's gonna let us do it, but let's see. Let us. So he got to see for himself.
Greetings, Flameborn.
Right, okay. So let's what do we need
May
to do
the flame
to place
guide
it?
Your way.
Right, what oh no. Oh, is that just something he uses? Yeah, I think it is. So let's have a look. So he can now make. I can make health potions. We know that. I can make mana potions, shroud survival, wisp of light, flask of the spell. Spiritual cane, healer set. Let's crack with these then. Plus 20% to healing. Quite cool. Mage set. Magical resistances, that's quite handy. Plus 30 magical critical strike chance. Looks quite good as well. Alchemist Apprentice, that's 13. Collection of books and make another mortar.
Okay, I will pray for your safety.
Let's see if we can put anything in here. So he needs bones, so let's put bones in. Yeah, let's see what else we've got here. What's this one need? That's a shield. That's cool. Got any of them at the moment? Need dirt for that. We'll get some dirt. Got some wood logs in there. This needs salt, doesn't it? But we can put any animal skins in there. I think we've been there.
Welcome, friend!
You can make one out of sword blades. Big surprise, huh? I used to get sword blades from Thumb all before. Well, you know, hop to it. Crafting a bronze glider. Okay. So his kiln. We still need lumps of clay. Can make storage. How can we make goo? Gliders. I've only got one linen. Get string, get shroud set, get shroud wood. Okay, so. I think what I'm going to do, I think I'm going to leave it there. Obviously, we've done a little bit, we've done a few missions. They do get quite protracted and take us all over the place, but, you know, we've done all right. I think I'm going to leave it there for tonight. If you've enjoyed it, please hit the like, please subscribe, and leave me any comments. I do like to read them. And I'll see you on the next one. So all I've got to say for now, adios. We'll be right back.